there. After a long summer with so little happening in the world of sport, thank goodness football is back to excite us. And with the quality of games we have for you on Match of the Day tonight, we shall certainly do just that.
There's bungs right there.
Okay, well, yeah, there was kind of like
Thank you. The cup winners, CC and I, for the cup, and Ginger Miles, absolutely fantastically well done.
Opportunity missed if we didn't express our thanks to the Police 15 guys. And, you know, one of my things about when we're representing a creator and a God who is excellent in everything he does, one thing I'm passionate about and something that really makes me tick is when things are done with excellence and done well. And I said to Matthew and the team how well they've done this tournament. It's not just thrown together, it's done with excellence. And they're always looking to improve, and I think that's the representation of the heart of God for humanity and what he wants to do within his people. So I just want to, can we lift up a roar?
Father in heaven, we thank you for your goodness to us throughout the last 8 weeks, Lord. We thank you for each person who's come and shared with us each night, Lord, and we thank you for how you've spoken to us through them. We thank you for each person, each player, and just everybody involved in 316, Lord. We thank you for them, and we thank you so much that you love them, and you love them enough to die for them. And we just pray, Lord, that if you've spoken to somebody over the last 6, 7, 8 weeks, Lord, that you would give them the courage and the strength to come forward for you and to commit their lives to you. So, Father, we just ask that you'd keep us safe, Lord, that you'd bless us until we come back here again in your will next year. So we just ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Yeah.